This is Kelly Nightlinger, and this is my vessel sink that I started making in my Michigan Angels Among Us Youth Camp. This section of the building was the apartment I was working on for myself, and this is a cedar trunk that I've sanded and inverted and made into a vessel sink, but it's not completed yet. I think I'm going to take it to Montana and put it in my bathroom out there when I get that bathroom done.